Nigerian singer David Adeleke, popularly known as Davido, has been spotted in a video shared on social media while he was feeding his newborn son, Ifeanyi David Adeleke Jr. The singer, who is a father to three beautiful children, was seen feeding his third child and first son in this cute video. In the video, the singer was seen bottle-feeding his son while also trying to type on his phone. Davido, who was filmed by a friend, started to smile, immediately realized that he was being filmed. Popular Lagos-based monarch Oba Said Adebola Elegushi of Ikatiland recently celebrated his new wife Olori Adisa Elegushi on the occasion of her birthday ceremony. Oba Elegushi made his wife's birthday dinner completely special by inviting superstar singers Davido, Zlatan Ibile and Peruzzi Vibes. It was indeed a night filled with a lot of laughter, dance, good music and food. Davido exercised his generous side once again at his autograph signing session in Abuja yesterday when he met a little girl that brought him a special gift. The little girl, who was accompanied by her mom, went over to Davido to present him with a colorful handkerchief, in which Davido found really amusing. He then decided to reciprocate the little girl's kind gesture by giving her some money in dollar notes. Nigerian singer David Adeleji Adeleke, popularly known as Davido, showed how smart he is as he outsmarted a female fan who tried to take his picture. Davido, who is engaged to his girlfriend and mother of his child, Chioma, seems to be careful these days with the female fans as he tried to prevent the lady from taking his picture as he signed an autograph on her body. Davido, Zlatan Ibile, Peruzzi and some other members of the 30 billion gang paid Shinopela a visit in Abuja. Shinopela, who is now a member of the House of Representatives, has an office situated in Abuja. A courtesy visit was paid to him by Davido and his friends.
Boss. SP1!
Yes, boss.
What's
you?
Yes, boss.
No, sit down.
It's called the switch.